Saif Nyungu, a wonderful songwriter, Cliff is also a professor at NYU, and told me the most amazing story tonight about, I don't know if you've all read, about the two neutrons, the two stars that collided. Is that right, Cliff?
They did.
They did?
And all this pure gold.
You talk about it. It's your field.
Nobody knew before August 17th when this happened, where does gold come from?
It turned into gold.
Like gold and other precious
100 planets worth of gold from the two stars colliding. So Joni Mitchell was right.
We are stardust.
And we are golden.
And how fitting, on a similar subject, this song is one that I wrote a few years ago. It's based on the life of Neil Armstrong, who was the first person to walk on the moon. And the astronauts who went to the moon will tell you, the moon, ugly, uninviting. But when the Earth rises over the moon, from that perspective, you see, it's the Earth that's beautiful. Though flawed. This song is called Flying. Flying in the azure sky, wanting more, trying. Right.